we got the SS Deer Slayer loaded up. The game plan is to drag one out tonight and put it right there. Really just can go try to kill a doe, but got this trailer off my buddy Bubba. Put some boards on it and make it haul my canoe and my side-by-side. Always remember your release. I'm gonna go change in my camo and hopefully get there and get set up by 2. It's 12:51 now. It gives me an hour. Got everything. Be on the water soon. The SS Deer Slayer. Hopefully about to drag one out in it. Got everything. Ready to go. About to paddle across to there. Made it. We're gonna ease on up through here. Go, I don't know, 20 yards in the woods and go up maybe 100 yards. This is where I came in and cut me a path and everything. Going for a doe, but I ain't gonna shoot a little buck. But if a big one steps out, he's a dunner. Get up there, get quiet and kill something. Hopefully got pretty good area here. Well, made it back to the canoe here. Didn't see nothing but a couple squirrels and a hawk landed above me. It's pretty cool. Got everything back in here. Got a, I don't know, 100 yard paddle. As you can hear, it started raining on me about the last 10 minutes of lot. I just went ahead and got down, but I'm gonna paddle on back. As always, bring spot lot. Alright, I'm gonna start paddling back. So on my way out, I grabbed 2 cameras I have back there, and I'm gonna check them. Honestly, I probably, here's where I have my keys down here, on top of the control arm. I probably won't be back until muzzleloader. out here on the Oak Ridge hunt. Got drawed for it. Archery zone, buck or doe. Seen a spike about 20 yards, didn't shoot it. And seen another buck cross this holler down here. And my cousin sitting at the bottom of that ridge, and he shot it probably 8:30 this morning. And he just found it, so I'm gonna help him drag it out and get her gutted, and then I'm gonna go to a badged area and hunting there this evening. I'm gonna leave my stand. I'll be back in here probably tomorrow evening, maybe. It's just a 2-day hunt, and I've hunted this area twice. You can see the lake down there. Same deer both times I've been in here, so it seems like a pretty good spot. I'm gonna go help him.
Oh, great.
Here he is. Seven point, mate. Eight, really. First deer, what do you think about it?
Is it good? I'm happy.
What, tell us how it went down.
Well, he come across the saddle, kind of snuck up on me there, and he zigzagged between two trees, I don't know, about 5 yards before I got my bow up and ready. He come on my right side, I thought he was going to be on my left, and he zigzagged back, shot him about 5 yards.
I told you he'd sneak up on you, didn't
he? Snuck up on me, he did.
Especially with this wind.
Sure did, yeah.
We can get him gutted and get him to the check-in station. It's a good deer for first deer. You mount him?
Good day. Yeah, probably. Hey, good.